So this week we come up from Ecclesiastes 6, 9. And it says, enjoy what you have rather than desiring what you don't have. Just dreaming about nice things is meaningless, like chasing the wind. Jay the Motivator, to God be the glory. Now this is another good one here. You know, so often in life we get caught up in keeping up with the Joneses. We get caught up in that race for material things to make us happy. However, it's all meaningless. They say when you die, you can't take any of that stuff with you. Many people have tried, but it just doesn't work. So what is life about? What is it that you should be desiring instead of these trinkets that come and go, these things that are here today and gone tomorrow, these things that give you fleeting moments of happiness? Serving others. That's the only thing that truly lasts. The impact that you can have on somebody's life today can reverberate throughout their family tree. You making a recommendation about one book to read can change their whole family line. They read it and they teach their son or daughter to read it. And then after that, they teach their son and daughter to read it, so on and so forth. And you've impacted somebody's family tree by one act of service. By preaching the good news to somebody, you can able to change somebody's life. And not only theirs, but their family tree. So instead of focusing so much on the things that we acquire, let's focus on some of the things that we're able to give instead. So with that being said, to God be the glory.